The Sculpfun company has just released a new and very capable laser engraver, the Sculpfun S9. It features a laser diode with an output power of 5.5 watts, but uses a very special optics which allow the laser beam to stay focused through a bigger distance, allowing it to cut much thicker materials than the S6 Pro or the Atomstack A5 Pro. In this video, I will show you 10 cool things you can do with this laser engraver. We will make cool projects out of plywood, paper, rubber, cardboard, clothing, and this machine is even capable of engraving stainless steel, and it can cut more than 10 millimeters thick wood. Watch the video to see how it performs. And check out my website hobbylasercutters.com, where I have already posted the results of the standard engraving and cutting performance test on wood, acrylic, and anodized aluminum. Spoiler alert, this machine is very capable. Now let's see the top 10 projects I made with this laser. Number 10, the wooden puzzle. You don't always need to design everything from scratch. You can find a lot of designs online for free or for a small price on websites like Etsy.com, where I have purchased the cutting design for a cool children puzzle. I will post a link to this design in the video description. I glued the frame on the bottom board using a woodworking glue. I used a light coat of transparent acrylic to protect the wood from getting dirty. This puzzle is awesome and very creative. Number 9, the acrylic ornaments. This machine can easily cut dark acrylic. The easiest to cut is the black acrylic, but here I have tried cutting the yellow one. The machine needed about twice as many passes as for the black one, because the yellow color reflects more light than dark colors. But it cut out this cool fish very nicely. I used some black spray paint to fill in the engravings, and it came out very nice. I used some acetone to remove the excess paint. Number 8, making a rubber stamp. Making rubber stamps is easy. I used moderate power and speed, and I used cross-hatch infill. The result is a little bit burned, but it cleans nicely with a damp paper towel. The engraving is deep and has a nice edge. After engraving rubber or other dusty materials, it is always recommended to clean the lens with a Q-tip and isopropyl alcohol. This makes sure the laser will always work at maximum power. Number 7. This machine cuts thick paper like butter. I tried to do some paper art from plans I got from the internet. With reduced power, you can mark the lines where the bends will be, and then, the paper bends very easily. Let's try something more difficult. Number 6. Make your clothes unique. With a power dialed in just right, you can engrave your favorite image right on your jeans. Show off your personality. It also works on real leather and faux leather. Number 5. Cutting puzzles from thick wood. For optimal cutting of thick materials, focus the head a few millimeters lower than normal. If necessary, remove the acrylic guard, but always wear safety goggles. What separates this machine from the rest is the fact that this machine has a laser beam that stays in focus for much greater distance than others, which means you can cut thicker materials. Here is an example of cutting a cute balancing rabbit puzzle. Also check out my focus distance test of this machine on hobbylasercutters.com. You will see how much better this machine is compared to others I have tested so far. Number 4. Cut unique tickets from cardboard or paper. The thing that will really convince you is the ability to make perforations for the tear-away part of the ticket. This machine has a very fine focus spot, and it can engrave images with very high detail and contrast. Just listen to this. Number 3. Do you want to make a unique gift? Then watch this closely. With a laser engraver, you can make unique and personalized wooden clock like this. I have found the design online for free, and if you would like to make it as well, I will leave the link to this design in the video description. The top side is sprayed with transparent acrylic spray for protection. You can find the purchase link to this laser engraver in the video description. The link is affiliate link, which means that I earn a small commission from your purchase at no extra cost to you. This helps to support my channel and enable me to make more videos and projects for you. Number 2. Another idea for the most unique gifts. In the video description, I have posted the link to a free online generator for making boxes of all shapes and dimensions. Designing boxes like this can be a daunting task, but with the help of the online generator, I was able to make this design in minutes. The joints are tight and only a small dab of glue is needed to hold the box together. Number 1. This machine is powerful enough to engrave stainless steel. First, the steel needs to be blackened with a cheap black spray paint. Here is a simple trick for positioning the piece. Then wipe the paint off with the acetone. The engraving is very durable and doesn't scratch off easily. Also check out my website hobbylasercutters.com, where I have posted images of the standardized tests I do on all the engravers, so it is easy to compare the results between the machines. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more.